Consuelo Kanaga has been called one of America's most transcendent yet surprisingly least known photographers. Born in 1894, Kanaga was one of the few photographers in the 1930s to produce artistic portraits of Black people. Her most well-known photograph is She is a Tree of Life to Them, titled by Edward Steichen for the Family of Man exhibition in 1955. Kanaga, a white woman, was very much involved in the civil rights movement through the 60s and was arrested during the Walk for Peace. She also brought attention to the War on Poverty. Legislation introduced in 1964 by President Lyndon Johnson when the poverty rate was around 19% in the U.S. About one exhibition in which she participated, she had this to say, "I was in that F-64 group with Edward Weston, Imogene Cunningham, Willard Van Dyke, and Ansel Adams, but I wasn't in a group, nor did I belong to anything. I wasn't a belonger." About her work, she said, "I think in a few small cases I've said a few things, expressed how I felt, trying to show the horror of poverty or the beauty of Black people. I think that in photography, what you've done is what you've had to say. In everything, this has been the message of my life. If I could make one true quiet photograph, I would much prefer it to having a lot of answers." In 1993, at the Brooklyn Museum, a retrospective was curated by Barbara Head Milstein, who said, "Kanaga's talent was rooted in an almost mystical belief that photography was a sacred trust. She felt obligated to capture the true essence of her subject. Consuelo Kanaga was one of America's most important photographers, yet largely because she disdained wealth, fame, and self-promotion, her transcendent images have never received the acclaim they deserve."